Hi guys, welcome to Ayra GK World.
Plants Quiz Part 2. There are three main parts in a plant: the leaves, roots, and
stem.
A banana plant can be put into which of the following plant groups?
Herb.
What is the male part of a flower called?
Stamen.
Which substance gives green color to the leaves of the plant?
Chlorophyll.
Which part of the plant keeps the plant in upright position?
Stem. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.